Students should be incredibly proud of their A-level results after nearly 45% achieved the top two grades, the Education Secretary said yesterday. Gavin Williamson insisted the grading system was rigorous despite exams being scrapped for the second year in a row due to the pandemic. Concerns about grade inflation intensified when yesterday's results in England, Wales and Northern Ireland saw the proportion of A and A asterisk grades awarded rocket to 44.8% from last year's 38.5%. But Mr. Williamson insisted employers could have real confidence in the A-level grades awarded this year. He also refused to rule out teacher assessments being used again next summer. Mr. Williamson said that youngsters deserve to be rewarded following the disruption to their education during the pandemic. The education secretary said, "This is a culmination of 13 years in education. I think we should be incredibly proud of their achievements, incredibly proud of the grades that they achieve. We do have a rigorous system of grading and awarding. People have been awarded this grade on the basis of evidence. We took a difficult decision, and that decision was children were to be assessed on what they had been taught. We have seen various amounts of disruption around the country and children's experiences have been different. But still, you have a very clear grading system. You still see children who are achieving A**s, A's, B's, C's, have really achieved so very much. I think employers can have real confidence in the grades that they get. Let's not forget this is an unprecedented year." Mr. Williamson said he hopes schools will move back to exams next year, but he confirmed that the government was drawing up contingency plans largely based around teacher-assessed grades for next year. He added, "In the last academic year we have conducted an extensive consultation as we move back to examinations. And in a few weeks' time as we go back into the winter period we will be doing another extensive consultation as to the contingency, which will be largely based around teacher-assessed grades, but we very much hope that we will be able to move into the more normal pattern of examinations from next year." But, always conscious that this pandemic has continuously changed, it's absolutely right that we have contingencies there, as we always do. Asked if he was ruling out teacher assessments for this time next year, he said, "We are planning to move back to examinations as a form of assessment, but we always have to have a contingency plan in place."